Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen! Let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Come on, Morgan, pick up the pace here.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah, follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Slow down!
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action. Go easy on them horses, will you?
Just the action that requires a brain. They're left here, towards Rhodes.
Ha ha ha! You're a funny fella, John Marston. From my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning. Hey, slow down a bit.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something.
Let's try and get there in one piece.
So, yes. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Whoa! He's up on them horses! Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks.
Yeah.
Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right.
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes. I need to get up there. Finish up here and join us on board.
Go on!
Hey, get on there!
Bastard! All your own, Captain. But go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm!
Shut up!
You get shot! Yeah. Go! Just... Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Puppeteer! Please, stop!
There you go.
Maybe what you got,
Let's
mister.
Let's break this quick, people!
You won't
come on!
Get hurt.
We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
Get robbed, mister.
Please, don't help me.
Everything you got.
I ain't got
money.
Nothing.
Wanna have a
nothing
little chat with Romeo and Juliet?
Make me hurt you.
Stop.
What's the problem here?
Sure, I beg of you, sir.
Deal with these two, will you, Mr. M?
Oh, sure. Don't
I beg you. Come on! In the bag, everything you got. Keep it coming, don't be shy.
You're gonna need all
your
money,
people like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Reach for your money? Nothing else. Make me hurt you.
I don't want to get hurt.
You wanna count to three?
It ain't worth dying over. Tell him, Mr. M.
God damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says, so this can be over. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
Go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Good job.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about
that? Why are you wasting our time,
You show this son of a bitch we ain't
quick down here.
Please don't help me.
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't living until this bag's full.
You don't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Everything you got. Come on. Be smart about
Stick
this.
Stick a gun in their face.
Please, don't help me.
Put it now.
Shut up, bitch.
Come on, cuff it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
Just put
please,
the gun down. They
please.
You're gonna need
don't
all
do
your
it.
Money, my friend.
Please.
You got a big
please.
Problem.
Don't have
Empty
me.
Your pockets, mister. You can be on your way.
I can handle this from here. We should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay!
Get robbed,
Mr. Move a muscle.
Be everything you got.
You hear me?
Don't do this! Je ne peux pas
what
mourir maintenant!
You alright?
Stay with the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet? Twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
Gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
I don't. Tennis racket's in there. Oh, bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right?
I know.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them turning up.
Man, my big mouth. Okay. Let's deal with them.
Last chance. Drop your weapons and get off. There they are. Open fire.
Oh, shit. We got more on the left.
I'm
in. Come through the trees. You see them?
Take it down.
It's the wall.
Lose him! Yeah!
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you as the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.